mean, I got love in Japan. I'm getting love everywhere. You know what I'm saying? I mean, when you champion of the world, it's the world, baby. You know, a lot of, not everybody knows boxing. Not everybody knows sports in general. Not everybody's a sports person, you know? But people who are into sports, every sports has multiple million viewers and a great fan base. We have great boxing fans out here, man. Great boxing fans. It's nothing but love. That's why I don't worry about the haters. That's why I don't worry about all the stupid questions y'all want to ask. I ain't worried about that.
Which questions are the stupid ones? I want to know what
the ones that you repeat, which is too many of them. You know what I mean? Because look, I'll see you today, I'll see you next week, and it's not a new question. Y'all act like I didn't answer it about a week ago.
Repeat.
About a week ago.
Repeat.
Yes.
I'm your favorite. Hey, you got anybody on the rematch or what?
Hey, whatever makes dollars makes sense,
who
right?
Who you got on the rematch? You gonna take Canelo any day? Canelo any day or what?
Any day, Canelo.
Any day?
Any day, Canelo.
Any day, Canelo.
Yeah, man. I'm already on wait for Canelo.
I'm waiting for Canelo then. Any day, Canelo. Okay, then.
What do you think about the rematch with him and Triple G?
I hope they both do better, period.
A lot of people picking Canelo for the second round, the second time. You
maybe. He showed some slickness, but Triple G was still pushing him back on the back foot. They both need to open up more. Mm. But whoever opens up more, who can do it in an effective way? That's what's going to matter.
How good is Canelo? How good is Canelo, Keith? A lot of people don't give him his credit.
No, he's a world-class fighter.
You think Canelo's better than Triple G, though?
They need to understand.
Hey, you think Canelo's better than Triple G? Who do you think is better? One time fight. Who do you think better, Canelo or Triple G?
After seeing that first whack performance by both of them, they'll just...
Canelo had control. Am I not right? Canelo had control.
No, Canelo? He was Canelo has a little bit better... He's better defense. At boxing on his back foot now. Yeah. Canelo's better boxing on his back foot more instead of just the original Mexican style. Yeah. He let the non-Mexican come with the Mexican style. You know what I mean? But all that Mexican talk... With no body shots. Triple G need to throw some motherfucking body shots. Because he's got a good body shot. So I think he could have hurt Canelo. I still don't think Canelo has good conditioning. I think his conditioning is weak.
Stop dunking Earl, though. I'm dunking him.
You're dunking Earl.
No. He's been waiting for it, Keith.
Keith,
I'm not ready. We saw the interview, Keith,
because of surgery.
I'm not ready.
We'll be waiting.
Sometime, Thurman.
Al Heyman and his
boy, one time.
At any day.
All the time.
But
KO for life.
It's never been
that's the motto.
The fight.
No talk shit on Star.
No contract.
Is the number one.
If I see a contract,
we want that key.
That's a duck. If I see a contract and I sign that,
we
that's
want that.
Shit.
Man, we got that. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. To be honest, I'm not ready.
Not ready after the surgery.
Enjoy the fight when it happens.
And Keith, the situation is similar to when Sugar Ray Leonard, they was building on Sugar Ray Leonard and Curves. Remember that? Where, okay, it was this. Do you feel that way?
Dude, it is a big fight. A lot of people think we're the two best welterweights in the world. So, of course, they want to see the fight. But I'm sorry if I'm not giving. I'm not fucking sorry. Because I'm not sorry that I'm not getting into it on your time. I'm going to do it on my time.
Everything
he didn't have to wait, too. Sean Porter's mad right now, too. Everybody's mad. Except for the people that love
you. You earned it. You said they all going to get a shot, though, right? You said they all going to get a shot, though, right?
They're going to get it.
Wait in line. Wait in line.
It's a matter of time, man.
Hey, grab a number.
You and Errol are the two best welterweights, though? Would you say that you and Errol are the two best welterweights?
I just want to take 20 volleyball games.
Oh, okay.